I've spent it all and have nothing left. No starving hopes to blind me. This can't be what love is, 'cause they say you get caught up in its shine. But in him I clearly see both sides, the disturbing and the beautiful. What does it mean when there are no roses, no symphonies and dreams, no glowing poetic beams? I just want to wrap a scarf around his neck, keep him warm in the winter cold, treat him delicately and darling. He's not everything to me, but he doesn't have to leave if it's warmer. Don't.